We're ready to fire. Firing! The helicopter is too fast. We'll never be able to hit him.
Wait! I have an idea. If I shoot the fireball when it's near the chopper, the blast might hit it.
I hope you're right. Give us the signal. We'll be ready.
Thank you. Yeah. You have no weapons! No allies! No hope! This place will become your tomb! Come fight me! Don't hide in the shadows. No! My destiny lies in the Chamber of Souls. I've come too close to be stopped now. Look here. I have you. Yes, I knew him. When my sister infiltrated your family, I was there, watching from the shadows. He was a brilliant man, but he was weak, a coward. Trinity could have made him great. We offered him everything. It's not too late for you. You! Father did! Be better than him, Lara. Rise above his failings. You can't refuse, Trinity. Face me now. I was meant for greatness.
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did all of this. For her. Don't you walk away from me. Wait! Trinity killed your father.
No, you're lying.
He begged for his life. Come on, do it! He begged for his life. And when that failed, he begged for yours.
You're not worth it. Trinity has wrought death, and that's all I'll ever bring. Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go when you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The sword is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not. Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
I've held on for too long already.
You knew I'd destroy it.
In all my years, I've met few as extraordinary as you. It's finally happening. My ending.
I'm sorry. All I wanted was to make a difference.
You already have.
Dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think you would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Katesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference. Another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you?
Trinity ordered his execution.
I couldn't do it. You're lying!
I loved him.
No!
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?